Here are some Southern Pacific stuff here. There's like, I think, 3 daylight passenger cars, or 4 actually. They are planning to be sold, and there's not much I heard about these, but who knows. There are like a couple Southern Pacific ACF hydro cushion boxcars, just a bunch of stuff you normally don't see anywhere else. I'm tired. I was running a lot, but it's all good. So I'm gonna just let you watch and see these like really nice Southern Pacific authentic rolling stock. It looks really nice.
Hello?
What?
Hello? You're supposed to be on task. Oh, he's not real. Never mind.
Here are the Southern Pacific F7s and the Pullman passenger cars here. I seen these in last year, and yeah, they have not made it to Schellville yet. Fortunately, I don't know when they're gonna get there, but it seems like they still have a long way to go.